In this month's business article, we talk about how investing in developing regions could benefit both society and businesses. But Brandon, in the article, we talk about something called impact investments. What are they exactly?
Well, that's simply where a business or a startup, they're wanting to make money, but they're also helping people at the same time.
How could these social impact businesses, where they're wanting to help the community, how could they help those in developing countries?
Well, there are all sorts of ways. They just need to find out a need, and then they can help people by maybe coming up with some sort of product, something like that. Even we look back to last month in January's edition of Advance, we talked about the drinkable book, where a lady, she created a book with filters, and that's helping people. So a business can find a need, and they can go out there and promote that, and they can make money and also help the people at the same time.
Right. So viewers, we also encourage you to look at the needs in your community, and perhaps you may be able to start a business as well.